story is, people have been reporting this shady green monster thing running amok in Toka and Buto, taking food, seeds and supplies and that. This daughter is a combination of man and monster, and I keep this lighthouse deactivated for their safety.
And I take it they're sensitive to light?
Yes, precisely.